Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript 0 to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about objects in JavaScript. A JavaScript object is an entity having state and behavior, also known as properties and methods. Let's create an object. An object can be created using curly braces, like this. This is an empty object. That means object without any properties or methods. Inside curly braces, I can add properties and values in name value pair. Like this. And we can add multiple properties separated by comma. We can also add methods in object. Like this. Here, this refers to the person object. We can access properties either like this or like this. We can call the function in the object like this. We can also change the value, either using this syntax or using this one. If the property we mentioned is not in the object, it will be added. Let me show you. If you don't want a property, we can delete using delete keyword, like this. This syntax will also work. Let's see some of the most useful inbuilt methods in object. Object.keys. This can be used to list out all the keys present in an object. This gives us an array. If I give object.keys of person, we get this array. Object.values. This can be used to list out all the values present in an object. This also gives an array. If I give object.values of person, we get this array. Object.entries. This can be used to list out all the keys and values present in an object. This gives us an array of arrays. In each inner array, the first element is one of the keys and the second element is its value. If you don't want your object properties and their values to be changed on purpose or by mistake, you can use object.freeze. Let me create a new empty object called frozen object, in which let me add a new property, first prop, and then let me give its value as first val. Now let me use the freeze method to freeze the object. After that line, let me add another property called second prop. For that, let me give the value as second val. And also, let me modify the first property value to modified val. Now, if I execute and print the object, we can see only the first property is added and that too have the original value. Because after this code, the object is frozen. So we cannot add new property and we cannot change the value of any property. Let me try to use the delete keyword to delete the first prop. We cannot delete also. This is how object.freeze works. If you don't want anyone to add or delete a property, in the meantime, if you want to allow modify the values for the existing properties, then you can use object.seal. Let me replicate the same scenario using a new object called sealed object. But this time, instead of freeze, let me use seal. Now, if I execute and print the object, we can see the second property is not added, but the first property value is changed. Let me use the delete keyword to delete the first prop. We cannot delete. So we can understand when we use seal, we cannot add or delete properties, but we can change the value of any existing properties. This is how object.seal works. That's all about objects. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.